well.
And now we're walking back
in the rain.
Again.
In the rain.
Not as hard.
These are some of the agents we visited during our trip. If you want to study at Leeds English, these agents can help you.
All right, so it's been raining a lot while we're here, mainly in the evenings, but today it's raining in the day when we're walking from meeting to meeting. So we've had to buy umbrellas because we would be soaked through. Hello, we're just at with our tour guide Marisa.
Hello.
We're having a great day. She's telling us loads about the temples and Bangkok and Thailand. So it's been great.
Thank you. So have visited us, Thailand.
Thank you so much for taking us around.
Thank you for being.
Of course. So to all the Thai students who are watching this, would you come to Leeds English?
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
You have to go there. It's a good experience.
Excellent. Thank you. And Pan also did his master's in England also after coming to us. So yes. All right.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Pan.
See you.
As you can see, we had a successful visit to Thailand. We met a lot of Thai agents. We learned about Thai culture, saw some incredible sights, and ate delicious food. We even got to hang out at a night market with one of our wonderful former Thai students, Pan. We really hope to welcome more Thai students to Leeds English soon, and hope we can welcome them as warmly as we were welcomed in Thailand.
Khap khun ka.